Perhaps we wondered afterwards which one of us was tougher. But if boyhood questions aren't answered before a certain point, they can't be raised again. So we returned to being gracious to one another, as the church wall suggested. I then saw something remarkable. For the first time, Paul broke free of our Father's instruction into a rhythm all his own.